Hello, welcome to another video. Today we'll apply the Loctite on the gearbox. Here we have the surface of the gearbox. We need to remove the cover, the top cover. And here we have our gear from inside. It's clean. We remove all oil from inside. Here you can see it's a heat exchanger. The water flow in these tubes and it's cooled down the oil. First of all, clean the surface by cotton. And we need to remove the previous Loctite, the previous sealing by scratching and cleaning. Must be clean from all the material. Like here you can see, for the sealing we will use this Loctite 587 and we will apply inside the thread, inside the bolt mount. This surface we need to apply. It should be a very small amount, not the bigger, because when you put the top cover, it will go inside the gearbox. This amount is sufficient. Yeah, here we have done a mistake. It's a little bit higher than requirement. And you need to apply. This amount is almost good. Oh yeah, something need to be removed. Now we have applied on all around the gearbox. Now be careful. We will put the top cover. Very carefully. These are the side covers. The threads, you can see this is another Loctite. We need to apply on threads something like this. Yeah, this is good amount.